The Adapt and Grow initiatives will provide enhanced employment support to help Singaporeans, especially the mature PMETs and those affected by redundancy. So to my fellow Singaporeans who are affected by redundancy, my concern for them is that the longer they are out of employment, the harder it will be for them to get back to employment. Therefore, our priority is to help them to get back to work quickly. We are unable to promise no pay cut or guarantee of job offers. But what we do promise is our best effort to help with a variety of options and the diversity of opportunities. We need them to do their best to help themselves, be prepared to adapt to different jobs, if necessary, in different sectors and even different pay, so that they can grow again.